Police are baffled by a series of truck rollovers that have caused havoc on the Hume. The latest crashes happened within 30 kilometres of each other before dawn.
The aftermath of a crash that could have easily been fatal.
Truck's turned upside down and he's been trapped for a period of time and had to be extricated by the SES rescue.
The 25-year-old driver was taken to the Royal Melbourne Hospital with serious leg injuries. The truck is ruined, its load of chicken pieces strewn across the grass.
Well, there are skid marks in the grassed area, so we'll just have to make some inquiries once he's able to speak to us.
10 minutes earlier and 30 kilometres down the road, this rig ploughed into the bank and skidded for 40 metres. The refrigerated container full of beef carcasses, destined for overseas markets. Somehow the driver sustained only minor injuries.
Police are at a loss to explain why so many trucks have rolled on the Hume Freeway in the past 5 days, but they say driver fatigue and the weather may be contributing factors.
There are plenty of areas to pull off the side of the road and have a sleep. Make sure you do it.
Melbourne wasn't without its own traffic problems this morning. An accident on the West Gate added to the morning commute, while tram works on Bridge Road disrupted traffic in the east. Candice Wyatt, 10 News.